Is it? Is it important to remember the past? Thank you. Have you created a good past to remember? Oh, think about it. Thank you for the joke from the audience. See, when I was young, I was small. No, that's not a wrong statement. I mean, I was really small. At the age of 15, I was 3 feet. My friends used to call me Quarter. You are laughing, I used to cry. See, my friends used to bully me, push me around, show me, and I used to cry. I used to sit in one corner and cry like a baby at the age of 15. I couldn't do anything. Because I was creating a past within myself which was killing me. Which was pulling me down. And then one day, I spoke to my best friend, my dad. And my dad asked me the same question, Karthik, do you want to remember your past? If you want to remember your past, do you want to create a good past? Karthik, he said, if you do not accumulate your opportunities and work on it, you won't have a past, you won't have a present, you won't have a future. He said, Karthik, I made a boy out of you, make a man out of yourself. And I did it. See, these guys, strong, tall, they were the Goliaths outside, outdoors, in cricket, football, hockey. I couldn't match them. But I was the David inside, indoors, because I could speak like a poet. I could deliver like waves. And I created a man out of myself. I created the memories that I could cherish. Today, when I remember my past, I am happy because I created good memories. Toastmasters contest chair. You make a man out of the boy in you. You make a woman out of the girl in you. If the past and the memories is helping you, it is important to know. If not, Kalli Valli.